Alright, let's deal with this. No items allowed. Here we go. Lit up too early. That's an A, really? Man, how much meter do you want me to burn here, game? Yeah, that's cool. Game wants me to just throw meter all over the place. What the heck?
Let's rock, big boy.
Bring it!
Gotta be careful about that. Not a very good one. I gotta learn this one. Kind of just winging it.
Like this? Let's do this. say weak point on his forehead?
By design. Speak for itself.
Yeah?
Let's switch it up.
Good us working together.
You got me for this?
Kind of pulled it together by the end there. Kind of playing like shit for a good chunk of it.
Thank you.
Yeah. You ain't gonna ruin this company's rep! You're going out! With the trash!
Get up! Run out! Ready up!
Yeah.
Yeah, I gotta do the run back here. The key difference in this run is I'm not gonna use any items.
Guys.
Yeah, I would say Bloody Palace is a little bit grindier, quite honestly.
Jam time!
breath is stretching.
Why, her dress is protecting her. You won't be able to directly damage her.
You'll have to stun her to even have a chance.
Never.
Take this, Mimosa.
Now, Joy.
Do as much damage as you can before her dress comes back online.
You won't get away
with
that.
Kai, her dress is back at full power.
Call me in and keep at her. Don't give her time to recharge.
You won't get away with that.
This dress is a part of me. You'll never.
Let me have it.
What?
Don't get him, Kai.
Oh, this is entertaining. Let's raise the stakes and turn down the lights. This crowd's in the palm of my hand, and they want to see a real performance. Let's see who they're here for. My limelight and lives to tell about it.
Take this, Mimosa!
Stop him! government,
you picked the wrong fight.
That was a pretty bad fight, TBH. That was not very good.
Pick me up.
I let her get away with a little too much there, but that's okay. Yeah, I noticed you can't rush her. What I was doing was, in my fight with her for the S rank, I would knock her down, and then I would spam Peppermint immediately for the assist to rack up, I would launch her immediately. I would launch her, spam Peppermint, so I can get all the aerial combo points, and then just go for an aerial special if I had the meter too. Because, yeah, like, her shields don't generate score, they don't generate hits, and then you gotta be able to build meter while you're taking her out relatively quickly, at least. One second here. But I don't know the fight very well, so. I think I'm getting better at the game, though, overall, I'd say. Still have a lot to learn. Record, you don't need to be above 10 minutes to get the S rank in this, because I got S rank earlier.
Thank you.
guy so much.
Pick me up!
God, I love that trick so much. That trick is so stupid, and I love it so much. Oh my god. I guess the rankings for this are based on your rhythm meter, and then you just get a separate rank that encompasses everything by the end. I don't know. I like this fight for the record, it's awesome, because the music kicks ass.
Making me angry.
Who's this? Chow Chai!
I'll be in. Let me help. If I
don't force you,
you don't scare us.
Put my stock in future, and not yours, kid.
Okay.
me up! Back from it!
Hey, Mick, yeah, you do. I will check the store after this. Sorry about that. I'm trying to not die here.
Not working together. Hey. See what this body is capable of. Put your pathetic Armstrong tech to shame.
We'll see about that.
Oh, yes, we will.
I can break that lens for you. Now finish it. Show Kale who's in charge. Gotcha!
Back.
Stay back, guys.
Come here!
God, let me break those keys. Let me out of
I'll take it.
Macaron! You've ruined this company enough.
Come on, Corsica!
Oh, wow, okay. Well, there you go.